So I was doing the video for Love Takes Time. It was freezing. I was in the Hamptons. I was on the beach. And then to top it all off, when I watched the video, I noticed that the makeup artist had put two fake lashes on me. And I was looking down. I was seeing the glue to the lashes. And that is not pow. That is what I should have known better as being someone that went to beauty school. I should have never let him do that. But I just let people do things back then. Like, instead of like talking over with, okay, like, what do you think the hair should look like today? He would have his own commentary. I would have mine. But back then, I just let them do whatever they wanted.